guys, welcome back to my channel Purnimalam Infinity. So in today's video, I'm going to unbox my Glammego box for the month of December 2018. So this is how this month's box looks like. It is based on the Christmas theme. Now, if you guys don't know what Glammego box is, then you will be able to find all the details in my description box down below. So please do check that after you finish watching this video. And once I open this box, I see a card here which says refill your favorites up to 4,500 products, up to 4,500 worth products for just 399 rupees, limited edition. So this is a limited edition box where you get to choose all the 5 products of your own choice from what products you've got in your previous boxes. So basically they give you options to choose 5 products out of all the product list mentioned on their website, and you can choose 5 products as per your wish. So let me show you what all products I chose in this month's box. The very first product I have here is 4 Clay Gentle Face Mask. Pure Clay Mask detoxifies and clarifies skin while keeping it hydrated. This is the Neemly Naturals Gentle Face Mask. It is a clay mask basically, which comes in a packaging like this. It is of 25 grams and the price for this is 325 rupees. So the next product that I have here is one of my favorite products. I already have 2 of these body mists. This is the Bio Blooms body mist. It is for all skin types and it is in the variant Valley of Flowers, Orchid and Marigold. This is a 50 ml bottle. It smells really amazing. I have it in 2 different variants. I like this one the most, so I chose this one. The price for this is 450 rupees. Then, coming to the third product, there were different lip products available on their page. You could choose any one of them. I decided to go with this, which is a Bella Vosté Ulti Matte Lip Contour Set with Argan Oil and Jojoba Oil. This is in the shade Victorian Rose. It comes in a set of a lip liner and a lipstick. The lip liner is a 24/7 lip definer and it's of 1.2 grams. Let me show you the swatch. This is how the swatch looks like. It is in a matte formula and the pigmentation is bang on. It is like so beautiful. The lipstick looks something like this. It is again in the shade Victorian Rose, which is in number 13. It's a 4.2 gram product. And this is how it looks. Let me show you the swatch of this. Now this lipstick is not matte, it is kind of a semi-matte lipstick, and this is how the shade looks. So that was the third product. Coming to the fourth product, I have here the Vautré Ultra Hydrating and Rejuvenating Sleeping Mask Rise and Shine. It is a 30 gram product which comes in a packaging like this. I am currently using the Vautré's Night Cream and loving it. So I also have another pack of this which I haven't started using yet, but I'm sure it's going to be amazing, so I went for this. And as I told you, it is of 30 grams. Let me tell you how you can use this particular product. All you have to do is apply the mask on the face and go to sleep. Wash the face with water in the morning and that's it. That is all you have to do. It's a sleeping mask. Basically, you need to apply it on your cleansed face at night, and then you can wake up in the morning and wash it off with normal water. The price of this is not mentioned here, but I would definitely include the price if I get it somewhere. So this is the thing. This is the fourth product, and yeah, I forgot to mention the price of Bella Vosté Lip Contour Kit. The price of this lip contour kit is somewhere around 1150 rupees, if I'm not wrong. I would try to include that price as well in the description box. So, the final product and one of my most favorite products, I've been using this since the time I got introduced to this product thanks to Glamigo, and this is the Acne for Pimple Prevention Pimple Defense Face Wash. It's in the variant menthol food. So this is how the packaging looks. It is an amazing product, guys. I have used this product and it is very effective if you have pimple or acne prone skin. It is dermatologically tested and it is from Osaka, Japan. It's of 50 grams and it says it removes 99% acne causing germs, which is too good for people who suffer from acne. It says it controls skin heat plus removes excess oil. Yeah, so that was the final product, guys. So I really loved this month's Glamigo box because, of course, yes, I got to choose all the products that I wanted to get in this month's box. So that was really amazing, and I hope Glamigo comes up with more such amazing boxes in the coming months. And if you liked this video, please don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and family members. That's it for today, guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then.